You guys know what that means. When your glass is clinking, we gotta see a kiss, right? Before I start, ladies and gentlemen, let us observe a few moments of silence. In memory of the 100 pigs and chickens, countless carnations, lilies, and roses who selflessly gave their lives to make this wedding celebration possible. Being asked to be someone's best man is like being called up for jury duty. You don't really want to do it, but you know you have to. You need to dress like a particularly upstanding member of the community. The only difference is, I didn't have a say in the life sentence passed earlier today. Jimmy, you are like the brother that I never had. You at least try to pretend to listen and care about what I say. And by the look on your face, you probably already know what I mean. But on a serious note, today has not changed much to me. Jimmy, you have been a part of our family as long as I can remember. I have always seen you as a brother. Jeff, now is the time for me to stand here and say something nice about you.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, for your best man, Brian.